About one more. How about adding one more to the reel?
Why not? We've already got 3 points, so. Nobody will be unhappy if he can help finish this one off. But it's the Sharks that will have first possession. Carlson going wide. Carlson goes down low. Meyer holding. There's Hurdle for the middle. Meyer's pass was off a stick, then captured by Carlson, and he's going to roll it back to the other end. So the three Sharks change. Only Jones left for the Hawks. DeBrink and Kane still there. Brett Burns gets into the zone. Taken away by the Cat to Kane. Patrick Kane gets into the Sharks' end. His legs, nice stick there, but a carry on by Kane. Here's, oh, he could get rid of the shot after a hot pass from the Cat. Patrick Kane holding in behind. Now DeBrinket. He'll drop it. Here's just Kane. Taves just over the boards and a good glove by Reimer, who decides to play it. Well, now the Sharks couture. We'll have to circle back. Looking to add to his 23 goals. Carlson back out and a good stick there by Lafferty, but it winds up in the Hawks bench.
Kaner's goal, Pat. Our great crew picked this up, and I think he's looking up here, up into the press box, and looking up into our booth, and I think Kaner might have saluted you there, partner. I mean, that was a great pickup by our crew, and I have to ask Kaner that. It's a class move, understanding the evening. So way to go, 88.
And way to go, our crew. These people are unbelievable. Just awesome.
All right, here's Lafferty, then Jones. Snapped it off, and he just missed the near post. Back comes Timo Meyer looking for Tomas Hertl. He drives, and he, good stick there by Jones, broke up the rush. And Taves the other way. He'll circle back as Lafferty changes. Now here's Kane. All the Hawks have changed him up. And Kane to the offense. Kane dropped it to DeBrinket for Kane. He's into a little too deep and well covered by Burns. Now maybe a 2-on-1 for San Jose. Meyer's going to be 1-on-1, and he'll circle back. There's Balcers on to DeBrinket trying to drive the net. Balcers, who has a goal tonight, will set it up to Burns. His shot blocked. Good stick, Kane. McCabe ahead for the Cat. He's going to have Kane with him. Alex DeBrinket looking to drive. He pulled up, going to leave for Kane. He's going to spin to the boards and settle things down. DeBrinket now to the forehand, holds it. Patrick Kane. Now Kane, Jones snapped it off, and a save by Reimer, holding.
Think about how 3-on-3 has really evolved, partner, over the years, right? If you don't got to play, you circle back. If you're inside the zone for a period of time, you take the puck all the way out to allow changes. And the Hawks are going to call a timeout, and Coach Derek King going to give his big boys an opportunity to get a quick little breather. There's Mark Crawford having a conversation there with Derek King. Much more methodical, right, Pat, when you call it the last couple of years of 3-on-3 play when you had control of the puck?
I think it sort of started that way to your point, no question about it. I mean, if you have possession,
there's not going to be a hope shot. If you have to know you're going to have a really good scoring chance to let the puck go, you know, you don't want to have the other team get it because they're controlling everything. But the beauty of overtime, when it does happen this way, when a chance is generated, if the goal is not scored, the opportunity on the counterattack, when you, I mean, it's always a two-on-one the other way. 103 seconds left in OT. And DeBrincat won the draw. Kane, DeBrincat. Whoa, we wanted Kane to pass one off a skate. And the Sharks now have control. Carlson slowly ahead.
A few dollars out on the ice right now in overtime here. Whoa.
A pass missing Hurdle. Bad play. Carlson, so the Hawks have control. Long bank pass out of the reach. But Kane's going to hustle to save icing. Good hustle, 88. But Carlson gets it back. Now Hurdle to the offense. He's got Couture with him. There's the pass. Logan Couture shot it up off the glass. And now back come the Hawks with a minute to go. DeBrincat trying to dance on Carlson. He did, right in to win the game. Good save by Reimer. What a rush by the Cat. And now the Sharks the other way. Carlson across. Meyer got away from Taves.
Looking for somebody to pass it to. Both guys left the ice. Hurdle and Carlson both left the ice. Hawks take advantage. A little grab of the jersey there by Meyer, I believe, on McCabe as he was trying to exit the zone.
Now it's going to be taken by Burns. Still 24 seconds left. The puck picked up by Veradano. He works his way to the middle. Here's a shot. And a save made by Lankinen. Game loose. Burns hacked it ahead. Barabano. Oh, he just missed the far post. And Lafferty coming up with it. Down to three. We'll just try from center. We're going to go to a shootout tonight. 4-4, true 4. A shootout in a moment.